Welcome back to NBAA TV live in the exhibit hall. I'm Amy Sweezy, and my next two guests are all part of YoPro. We're going to find out what exactly that means, but welcome, first of all, Ashley Granada. Thank you for being here, and Noah Yarborough. So first of all, Ashley, what is a YoPro?
A YoPro is someone who is a young professional in the business aviation industry who is kind of looking to build those connections and network. But also a YoPro is somebody who's entirely new to the industry, somebody who wants to also connect and learn more about business aviation.
All right. And Noah, what is the YoPro Council? That's different, right?
It is. The YoPro Council is a group of young professionals, about 25 to 30 of us. And we almost act as like a governing board that puts on all of these different events for the young professionals. One of our purpose statements is to foster a community for young professionals in business aviation. It's really simple, and that's kind of how we want it to be. We want the Young Professionals Council to kind of embody that statement and allow YoPros to connect everywhere. So we do things like education sessions, virtual events, networking receptions, helpy hours. So there's a lot of cool things that we're able to put on to help grow that young professional community.
All right, and Ashley, which of those events are you most looking forward to this week?
Oh my goodness, I would have to say what is really exciting me the most is our YoPro networking and reception helpy hour. That's going to be from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in the Innovation Zone. And just what excites me the most about this event is that we're going to be doing a community service project. It's called our Helpy Hour. And we're going to be putting together hygiene kits. And we're going to put together these kits with, you know, attendees from the event, other young professionals. And we're going to be distributing these kits throughout those in need for the Las Vegas community. So I really enjoy the community involvement that the YoPro Council has and what we do to give back.
Okay. And how crucial is it, do you think, to grow this next generation of business aviation professionals, Noah?
I think it's one of the most important things in the industry at the moment. With what I do at NBA, I get to work a lot with students and in the future of aviation and with operators as well, different flight departments. And they need pilots. They need maintenance techs. And they need quality. And because of where the industry is at right now with just recruiting, it's really challenging. And so being able to connect young professionals in aviation, but also just around the world to allow them to understand what business aviation has to offer is huge. And it helps everyone from a marketing organization in aviation to a flight department to a charter company. So it's very massive.
Okay. And Ashley, I know that you did the mentorship program. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yes. I can honestly say that the mentorship program changed my life. It was an incredible program that NBA has. And I first started at an FBO in South Florida. So we were an independent FBO. And I first saw YoPro through the Helpy Day. They had posted on social media talking about Helpy Day, this day to give back and community involvement. And I just thought that that was amazing. And I wanted to be a part of it. So I started a service project called Mask for Meals Miami. And we did a fundraiser. And it was just amazing. And part of that mentorship program, I kept watching YoPro through the social media. And I saw that they had a mentorship program. And when I was at the Schedulers and Dispatchers Conference, I had ran into my mentor. So I saw that she was an aviation marketer. I wanted to connect with her. And I saw through the mentorship program that she was a mentor. So I reached out to her, wanted to connect, and she became my mentor. And she is still my mentor to this day. So invaluable. Just I can't even explain how important it is to make those connections. Reach out. Don't be afraid, because a mentor can really change your life.
Can I actually add
something? Aren't you involved with the mentorship program?
Yeah, so I helped manage the mentorship program. If you go on right now, you can sign up to be a mentor or a mentee. And so if you go to nba.org/mentoring, you can go up, sign on, and you can go through a list of mentors. They have everything from VPs at Boeing to schedulers, dispatchers, maintenance techs, pilots, marketing. So it's a great opportunity to connect, and I've done it every year for the past 3 years and have had great mentors. Learned so much about different aspects of the industry, how to grow my career, professional development opportunities, networking. So I encourage everyone to go nba.org/mentoring. Great opportunity there.
All right. And you know, people who are just getting started in this business, if they want to learn more, they want to get more involved with the YoPros, how do they do that?
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm on our marketing and events group, and we do have our social media channels. Feel free to connect with us on LinkedIn, on Facebook as well. We've also got where you can connect with us directly on our website, our newsletter. So definitely through NBAA.org, and you go to the Young Professionals page. We do have our listed resources there of how to get connected and involved. We also do have a new program, YoPro Go. So this, you know, connects young professionals around the world, you know, events, how to get involved. So definitely NBAA.org on our YoPro page.
All right. And Noah, what are you most looking forward to this week at BACE? It can be YoPro events, but it can be other things too.
I think my favorite thing is connecting with my friends. I get to come here every year and connect with my YoPros and, you know, learn about their careers and go out, have a good time, talk with people, and engage with the community. So that's my favorite thing about BACE, but all of these different business aviation events that NBAA puts on.
And you guys have only been to a couple of BACE events, but you keep coming back. So you obviously feel like it is so important to be here.
Yeah.
Ashley, what are you looking forward to this week?
Looking forward to this week. I mean, we've also got, you know, education sessions. I'm going to be on an education session myself. It's called What's Your Personal Flight Plan? That's going to be tomorrow at 2:30 p.m.
That's Wednesday.
Yes.
Keeping our days straight. Sometimes it's hard at these, right, to keep your days straight. So Wednesday.
Yeah, okay. On Wednesday. And we're going to be talking kind of about, you know, your path in business aviation in your career. Also those niche type of business aviation careers. So as a marketing professional, we're going to talk about, you know, HR, you know, those other different career paths that you can take in the business aviation industry, you know, and how those can, you know, really change your life.
Okay. Noah, anything else you want to add? Last thoughts about this week?
Come check out our professional development courses, our education sessions, like she said, on Wednesday, 11, I believe, and 2:30. So the other one, so she's on that one, but we have another one that afternoon called Elevating Your Career Sessions with Conversations with 40 Under 40. So past 40 Under 40 winners coming in and talking about how they got to where they are and what's the next steps for them and how you can become a 40 Under 40 one day or so.
All right. And before I let you guys go, what do each of you do in the business aviation industry? I didn't ask that at the beginning. Ashley, what do you do?
So I'm currently a marketing manager at NBAA. And also co-staff liaison of our Young Professionals Council. So that's what I'm involved in is marketing.
So we can thank you for the magazines that we have, some of those here at BACE.
Well, actually, that's definitely credit to Colin King. He is our senior graphic designer, always is amazing job. So
fantastic. Thank you. Noah, what do you do?
Yeah, so I'm our flight operations manager. So I work, I'm our liaison for the domestic operations committee. I run our operations service group. Our compensation survey, co-manage that, in the mentorship program, and then obviously also YoPro. So kind of a little bit in every part of NBAA, but it's been great.
All right. Well, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for taking time to chat with us about the YoPros. Have a great week. Ashley Granada, Noah Yarborough, we appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for having us.
All right. You are watching NBAA TV.